What I'm working on this offseason, a jump shot, mid-range, three-pointers, pull-ups. Ball handling, got being able to bring the ball up and being versatile in different positions. Double moves, triple moves, the different kind of fakes, counters, just to put pressure on the defense and not keep them guessing. Influence in my game this past summer, team performance basketball.
You gotta avoid the charge, because they're gonna try to take charges, but they're gonna think you're out of control. So you gotta hit them with fakes, ball fakes, or whatever the case may be, and slide drip, slide jumps. So right now we're gonna do a slide jump series.
Team footprints got me the ability to work out with top-notch dudes.
Three, spin, one, two.
Players such as Raleigh Atkins, Jermaine Bishop, Jaquan McKinnon, Travis Adson, Christian Vital, Mama Diarra, really helped me develop my game and give me an idea of what I need to do to be successful.
Yeah, I think the biggest thing with Jelani is that he really worked hard this year. Like, I really hated working him out. Because he didn't have the desire to work hard. Now that he's worked out over some of the top-notch players, they can see exactly what he's successful. But Tyler really helped out, Walker Cow, and then also Jason Curry, big up in basketball. I owe them a lot for helping out with Jelani. And also the players that we worked out with Team Footprints.
Open up. Yeah. Get ready for your shot. You're not in a rut. Don't cross your feet. That was trash. Do that one again. That was trash. Don't be crossing your feet the whole time. Just crossing your feet. You're gonna just cross your feet up on World Star. You're gonna go across the room. Slide your feet.